Stop following me!
Stop, will you? Just for a minute. This is dumb.
You're right, this is dumb. Look, you're complicated and confusing. Alex and I don't need that in our lives right now.
Yes, you do.
No!
Listen, you can leave.
No, you'll just make something up. And I know the difference.
Shut up, Elizabeth. Look, everything I said was true, okay? It didn't come from some invisible super being. It came from me. Me.
What do you want me to say? It's okay that you lied? You want me to fall in your arms and say all is forgiven? I understand, all right? You're protecting yourself and you freaked out. Happens to the best of us. Let's just leave it at that.
That's not good enough. Yes, I lied. Yes, I'm sorry. Yes, I led you on. Yes to all of it. But just so you know, the answer to every question I ever had is a kid like Alex who's got a mom like you.